Here we are at Lennox Head, New South Wales for the Rusty Gromfest 2008. This is the 13th year of Rusty Gromfest, pretty much known as the most prestigious event on the junior calendar for the Grommets. Past winners include Mick Fanning, Steph Gilmore. It's just pretty much the breeding ground for the up-and-coming Grommets in Australia. There's 12s, there's 14s and there's 16s. They all compete over the 4 days. There's a bunch of standout surfers from not just around Australia, all around the world. Got an international flavour. There's surfers from Chile, Indonesia, Peru come to surf this event. Here it is, Rusty Gromfest 2008.
Doing a bit of a prank on all the Grommies that want free stuff all the time. Run down the beach, pretend there's a giveaway, see how many little kids we can attract.
In this event I've competed 3 times and haven't got to the final or nothing, so to win it is amazing.